Did I just hear you praying for that triune, Filth? Ah, Wanderer. So glad you've taken an interest. You know the triune. The lunatics who bring the tides of hell. Well, we've caught a few lurking among us, plotting evils untold.
The Wanderer? I swear, my lords, I pray only for salvation.
Salvation. Pray on, then.
I saw the weak made strong. A pack of lambs feasting on wolves.
Wait.
It was something my mother used to say. It brought our family hope. Before she died. Many of us are lost now. But we who remember her pray for a fresh hope. Our house is southwest of town. You should join us for supper. We can speak more of lambs and wolves. We'll light a candle for you.
Thank you.
I suppose you'll be on your way then.
You! Set the fires! The Wanderer is on us!
Everyone be calm!
Calm? I invited the Wanderer to be our guest.
Our what?
We are the Mother's Triune. What's left of them. Most of our brethren have forsaken her. It is they who welcome hell into our world. We want to destroy these heretics, same as you. Now, I know much blood has been shed between us, but the tides of hell are rising, just as the Mother foretold. No one can stop them alone, not even you, Wanderer. We can tell you how to find the Triune, crush their demons, even steal their power for your own. What say you? Oh, blessed Mother. To begin, we offer a taste of the Mother's power, your birthright.
Oh, sure, why not? It'll take a basic sacrifice. Nothing too unsavory. Go on and fetch me one of them Khazra livers. Make sure it's ripe.
No power comes without sacrifice. We take what is necessary to...
Enough! Go on, Wanderer. Chop up! Your power's inside.
Damn it, it's still!
Nothing. Try a bigger one. Here she is. A paltry taste of the power the Mother promised. You enjoy it.
This is the Mother's gift. Lethal to most, but those who have taken her sacred blood will feel it awaken inside them.
Yes, well, it's the only gift you'll get from me. You want more, you'll have to earn them. Look here.
Now, we cast hell out of Sanctuary, starting with the Triune heretics. I will work to discover their plans. As for you, with or without our help, I pray you'll destroy every living one of them.
Speaking of which, the tide will be rising soon. Best get to it. When you've got something to show for your efforts, I'll be in Zarbenzet.
out of mana once again. I'm not ready yet. I'm low on precious mana. I'm out of mana. I need time to prepare that. I'm not ready yet. I need time to prepare.
I lack the needed mana. I need time to prepare. Yeah. once again.
Thank you.
ready yet.
Let's go.
ready yet. What is this? Ready yet.
You have a good eye for ore. Probably smelted. I can use this metal to get badly damaged armor back in service with the wolves. Let me give you something for it, hmm?
Not while I'm in town.
You can still use this.
Oh, you again. You stink of brimstone, friend. A marked improvement, I'd say. You sound like Lochran. For the good of Sanctuary. Don't pretend you don't crave power. Not to me. You've taken to the gift faster than I expected. If you want more, the Triune will provide. Word is, they're gathering near Omath's redoubt. Give them my best.
That looks worn. I can fix it. The forge is always hot. I need more time. What is this?
Yeah!
I'm not ready yet.
Well, well. Take a look at you. Eyes like burning coals. Your powers are growing so fast. I'm beginning to think I'm missing out. Reckon I'll join you on this next one. Kill a few heretics, steal their power. There's plenty for both of us up on Mount Sivo. See you there, yeah?
Ruin all that work. The forge is always hot.
See you again soon, eh?